Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to more Lost Planet for Mission 10. Make your way to the orbital elevator through the acrid-infested area and the underground preparation facility beyond it. Fight any Nevik remnants you may encounter. Expect a large concentration of acrid. It is also likely that there are several automatic turrets left behind by Nevik. Well, first things first, we're gonna go find us a plasma gun, and then we'll be all set. The rocket launcher.
Ready.
Oh, you got dual miniguns, okay. Going. What is with these scorpions flying all of a sudden? Sonic the Hedgehog! Way to go, stupid. Way to go.
You'll have to fight your way through the acrid.
Plasma gun? Plasma gun! Alright, we're all sitting around on our foot weaponry. Let's grab this up. Get back in the old mech suit and head on out.
Ready.
And this mech kind of looks like a Prominence M1, doesn't it? I swear the same art director on Steel Battalion worked on this game. Had to have. Shotgun tastes good, doesn't it? Dang, I swear upon everything, it is so tough trying to pull off these freaking guns off these things. Oh, nobody want no goddamn shotgun. Oh, jeez. Nah, I'm good shotgun. Wait a minute, I'm back where I was? Oh, I gotta go this way. At least it'll... Saw blades come in handy. Nope, we're just gonna get down in here. The heck with all that. Somebody's having a hissy. Oh, I remember this level. This was like the one level that the multiplayer was constantly ran down the throats. Like, look at this map! Look at it! guns you got on you. Rocket launcher. Get out of here! Gun. Dang it. Alright, we'll get some more Gatling ammo. Ready. Actually, I should take that mag. Yeah, because it's got more full health. Alright, let's jump in this sucker. Ready. Wait, there's a thing down there. Okay, I'll max out my Gatling ammo. Boing! Speedy cat goes boing.
I'll be waiting on the other side of the hive.
Right.
That's
the direction we gotta go. Is it boss time? So it's like boss time. It is boss time. Shoots boob nipples off.
Aim for the feelers. If you can draw it out, you might be able to attack it.
Don't see really anything else to shoot at. Do I have to run? Oh Okay, I see what I gotta do now. This is ridiculous. Ow! I'm leaving. And you're dead, son. Put your penis away. Victory! Oh, we still gotta keep moving? Oops. Just pull that off. Pull that off. Alright, let's jump in this one. And we'll just scrounge up a bunch of stuffs and get the frig out. No, I don't want a goddamn laser rifle. You know, I think I am going to take the shotgun and the rocket launcher. No. Yeah, I got enough rockets. I can do something with that.
Alright, let's move. 9 rockets will definitely come in handy. Oh, well, I would have sat there and done all the stuff if you just gunned on a cutscene game.
From here on, we're treading into Nevik territory.
We finally arrived.
Here.
What's this?
A friend of yours gave it to me.
Friend? You don't mean Yuri?
He was the one that approached me. He was trying to explain a lot of different things. But at the time, I trusted Eisenberg and couldn't believe a word of what Yuri was saying. I kept my distance from him for a while. But one time he said he had to meet me and that it was urgent. I went to the designated spot, but all I found was a note and that device.
What did the note say?
It said, "Make sure this device finds its way to a snow pirate named Wayne." When Eisenberg ordered me to make contact with the very same person, it put me on edge.
What about Yuri? Where is he now?
What I've heard confirms what Eisenberg said, that he was thrown into a containment facility. It wasn't just because of his involvement in the Frontier Project, but also due to his sniffing around too much.
Where are they holding him? Do you know?
Conveniently enough, it's on the way to the orbital elevator.
Let's go.
Rick.
Huh?
No. Hold on to that for me.
Gotcha.
Thank you. You've done more than enough for us already.
What?
I get the feeling there's unfinished business you need to resolve. We should split up from here.
I'm sorry. The rest of the route has been programmed into your trailer's main computer. It should guide you the rest of the way.
Got it.
I'm leaving you the anti-VS rifle. It might come in handy. Sorry, I hesitated earlier. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine I'd be shaking hands with a snow pirate.
Where's he going? What unfinished business? He would have said something.
How about that route Joe gave us?
Got to go. Leave it to us.
All right. It's time to go free our old friend Yuri.
You know, all I need is a necktie, and I would look just like Max from Metal Saga. You know, the main character. Now, you know, god dang EM laser. Ooh, what we do with that? grenade launcher. Don't mind if I do. I would be okay if, you know, I couldn't stop getting juggled by a rocket every 2 seconds. Stupid frickin' game. Oh, look, now I have full health. Rocket launcher again. I don't need either one of those. Let's keep moving. What's in the box? We got a rocket launcher. How many grenades are left on this thing? What, 8? Oh, we're definitely taking that. Grenade launcher is so freaking overpowered. It's ridiculous. Much rather have a tank. Woo-hoo! What do you want?
How are things on your end? I'm trailing behind a bit, but I should catch up soon.
Wait, talk to me.
Just no, I'm in a tank.
Business. Go on ahead and rescue Yuri.
What? What business?
little sibling rivalry. Rick, take care of Luca for me.
Okay. Wait!
Is this gonna be another douche fight? I don't want to do no more douche fights.
Hey, how's that leg doing? You bounce back fast. Just like me. So tell me, what did Gale do to you? Something to do with this thing, right? You know what bothers me?
What?
I don't know what you're capable of, but you're an itch I can't scratch. I didn't care when I thought the experimental model was just that witch. But then I come to find that I was just another prototype. I'm just a worthless stepping stone for some damn kid!
That VS belongs to me.
I'm not this! You're just like your father. Talking what? Down to me with that same damn holier-than-thou attitude. The VS belongs to you, huh? If you want it, come and get it! I think you know where this is heading.
Have it your way. I'll come and get it, all right. Looks like it's time to retire your model.
What? What is going on? Oh dear. Ow! That was easy. That was the whole boss fight. I just took the tank down there and wrecked him. Wow, that was pathetic. It's like this grand epic battle. I just sniped him with a cannon. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Give me a tank. I told you. Give me a freaking tank and I'm gonna tear you up.
Luca, did you find Yuri?
We found him, but...
Wayne, get over here!
Hurry!
Wayne! Did you find Yuri?
That's where I'm headed.
You better hurry.
What about you? His father is the one who...
After a little digging around, some more things came to light. You were right. Ivan was just being used by Nevik.
I see. Reinforcements will be coming soon. Come with me.
No. I'll stay here and buy you some time.
All right. I'm counting on you.
Wait, what? What reinforcements? From what? They're all heading to the orbital elevator. There shouldn't be any reinforcements. That's why Bandera was staying around.
Listen carefully. Your harmonizer is the latest model. It allows you to maximize the potential of that BS you're riding.
So that's why Bandera was so pissed off.
Your harmonizer is wearing out, though. There's a chance it no longer has the same functionality. Yuri found that out after joining Nevik.
Oh, I think I remember this part of the game. God, it's been so long, but this is like a freaking Gundam we're about to drive around in.
Just hold on. He's on his way right now.
The attachment. Did it make it to him?
You mean this?
Can I release the full potential of this VS?
Yes. It was designed for your harmonizer. It overrides the design flaw.
That's why Yuri went to Nevik.
However...
It has never been tested. When combined with your
harmonizer, there is a chance something unwelcome might occur.
Unwelcome?
It could happen again. You might lose all of your memory.
I don't care. I'll use it.
I see.
Can I use a handgun?
What's going on?
Nothing. Talk to you later.
Hey, Basil, come in.
We're never because we're dumb.
Our last hope. My time has come.
You barely knew her, dude.
Is Wayne here yet? Yuri. Is that you?
Yes, it's me. I'm here. Snap out of it.
The attachment. Don't speak. Wayne, it looks like it's all riding on your shoulders now.
Don't.
What is?
We can talk later, when this is all over.
No!
My friend.
Blah.
You risked your life to protect me. I will use this. And I will kill Heisenberg.
Wayne, I've entered the elevator. Where are you?
Underground. I'll relay our position.
Got it. If you exit to the surface, you should be right in front of the orbital elevator. I'm gonna try to put a stop to the frontier system.
Yeah. Can you do it?
One way to find out.
Good luck.
Wayne! I heard the talk. With Basil. Please. Just be careful. I don't want to lose anyone else. Come back to me.
But I'm pissed. Time to become the full new type. But next time, we'll go on to Mission 11, which may be the final mission, I'm not sure. But we'll find out when we get there. See you next time, guys.